So, the people of Kogi State, we appeal to you. We are here not to deceive you. We are men of integrity, men and women of integrity. So, I want to appeal to you to make sure that if you want your next state government to benefit you, vote a PDP in the